I'm Les Rapchak, CEO for NextFlow Air Products Corp. We're a worldwide manufacturer of specialized compressed air technology for moving, cooling, drying, and cooling. With me today, I have our Vortex Tube technology. A Vortex Tube is a device that takes compressed air and literally splits the stream up into a hot and a cold stream of air. One inside gets hot, this side gets cold. Just to show you how it works, if you can see this thermometer here, the environment that I'm right now in is actually at 37 degrees Celsius. It's very hot. The compressed air we're using is very hot. So what I'm going to do now is turn on the compressed air to the Vortex tube, and we're going to measure the temperature drop that occurs on the inside. If you look at the thermometer, you can see it working on the Vortex tube. Now, if you zoom into the thermometer, you'll see the temperature dropping. So as you can see, even with an environment at 37 degrees Celsius, with warm compressed air, we were able to achieve a cold temperature of less than minus 4 degrees Celsius coming out of the Vortex tube. You actually control the temperature coming out and the flow rate coming out at the cold end with this adjustable hot end screw, which you use and adjust with a screwdriver. If you don't want to use a screwdriver, we have another version that's hand adjustable, that can be used on both this size Vortex tube and one size smaller. There are three different sizes of Vortex tubes: the small one, the medium one, which I just demonstrated, and the large size. Vortex tubes are capable of producing a cooling rate of up to 10,800 BTUs per hour of cooling with the large size. To control the flow of air in the Vortex tube and the consumption of the air in the Vortex tube, we have different generators for the different sizes. We have two types of generators: a generator that gives you maximum cold temperature and a generator that gives you maximum cooling effect. Contact NextFlow for their technical expertise and they can assist you. What's very popular is our packaged version of Vortex tubes. We have the adjustable spot cooler, which is here. You have a knob which can adjust the cold temperature. We have the small mini cooler, ideal for very small spot cooling applications. We have the very popular tool cooler, which is used for dry machining applications, such as in cutting glass and cutting plastic. And finally, we have the NextFlow patented mist cooler, which actually cools coolant any sort of material there where you need maybe some lubrication in a machining application. Ideal for mist cooling applications. You can reduce your lubricant or your coolant used in mist cooling up to 20% by cooling with the mist cooler and by cooling the compressed air. One of our most popular package versions of the Vortex tubes is our panel cooler. We have two sizes for different applications. Of all the manufacturers of this technology, we are the only ones that have the widest range of approvals for use. We have them approved for NEMA 12 applications or IP52. We have it approved for outside use, which is IP14 or NEMA 3R. And we have versions which are patented, with a patented system by NextFlow, for NEMA 44X or IP66 applications. Unlike our competitors who make their generators out of plastic, we produce ours only out of metal. We machine them out of brass with consistent quality for consistent operation throughout. Our Vortex tube bodies and most of the accessories are manufactured out of stainless steel. NextFlow Air Products manufactures specialized compressed air technology to reduce the compressed air use in your factory environment and to reduce noise and sound levels in your factory, to enhance the safety of your operations. All of our technologies can be seen on our website at www.nextflowair.com. Please contact us directly or any of our representatives worldwide who are fully trained to assist you in your applications.